want a particular judge of your choice to hear your case, it can be done. Want to fix the judgment of a case in the High Court, it can be done. Want to swing the appointments in the lower courts, it can be done. If you can pay the price, you can buy justice from the top courts in Punjab. It's judiciary's worst kept secret that's now been blown wide open by the Punjab Vigilance Department. The department claims that it has solid, irrefutable proof of judicial corruption that could even incriminate two top Punjab and Haryana High Court judges. In an unprecedented secret operation, the Vigilance Department of Punjab tapped the phones of two alleged touts for 3 months between April and July last year. On the basis of the surveillance, the Vigilance Department filed a secret report that claimed the two men talk about cases in Punjab and Haryana High Court that are fixed one way or the other for money and other payoffs. Touts act as middlemen to fix appointments of judges in middle and lower courts. Money is given and taken for moving cases from one judge to another, so that judgments can be influenced. One of the two High Court judges is even heard on tape with one of the two suspects. The report has been sent to the Chief Justice of India and the Prime Minister.
I have no reason to doubt the veracity of these inquiries or investigations. The fact that they have been forwarded by the Chief Justice of the High Court, the previous Chief Justice, Justice Vijendra Jain, and the present Chief Justice, Justice T.S. Thakur, to the Chief Justice of India, speaks for itself.
But why hasn't there been any action yet? The Vigilance Department says its hands are tied because the Chief Justice of India has to first give a go-ahead. The new government might change things.
These matters, you know, normally, the collegium of the Supreme Court, they send up a report to us, and then we proceed, particularly on the matter of transfer in law. And I have said them that no such proposal has come to the office.
The Punjab and Haryana High Court is clouded by controversy yet again. The Punjab Vigilance Bureau report has clearly specified the names of two judges, but says it needs clear directions from the Supreme Court to progress further. However, lawyers say that the case should move to its logical conclusion. With Asim Khan, in Chandigarh, Jyoti Kamal.